It's time once again for a Keep to the Code reminder.
Thanks for that reminder.